everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete your Crunchyroll account. If you no longer wish to use your Crunchyroll account for whatever reason, then here is a quick tutorial for that. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Open up a web browser of your choice. Go to the web address bar that pops up at the top and type in crunchyroll.com/nuke. Press the enter on your keyboard and you'll end up in the account deactivation page. In order to reach here, you must be logged into your Crunchyroll account, so if you are not, simply log into your account by entering your credentials, that is your email address, followed by your password. Once you log in and you are looking at this kind of an interface over here, select a region that you are trying to delete your Crunchyroll account. Now, right where it says explain more below, type in why you are trying to delete your account. Simply try to elaborate the situation over here by typing in the text box. Now, right where it says enter your password, enter the password for your Crunchyroll account. Make sure to type it incorrect and finally click on deactivate now after you are done filling every information in. In the pop-up that asks you if you're sure you'd like to delete the account, click on OK if you wish to proceed further. Now, you have successfully deleted your Crunchyroll account and the message is popping up right here at the top. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.